Ramblin' Man, Moto and Drone here on a Sunday chat and ride. I think once I kind of get out of idling mode and different things I'm working on with this bike, I'm going to do a thing like I did with the Springfield of running the gas all the way down to empty, so I kind of know the true mileage I have. But right now on each tank, I've been doing a lot of stopping and looking and, you know, running in the garage a little bit as I test something, so it's a little too early. So like turns like this, very sharp left turn, I'm just terrible. I feel like I'm going way too slow. I'm not confident when to hit the gas coming out. You know, I've seen some people say that I should already be in gear, don't coast, and be hitting the gas. And as you're slowing down, you know, you can't go from fifth to second without slowing down and getting into gear. And then, so I don't understand it when they say be in gear by the time you get there. Well, I can definitely have it waiting in second with the clutch in as the engine slows, but I was braking, obviously, with my brakes. But it just has felt natural to coast through until I'm at a point to roll on the throttle, whereas some of the tips people have given me that I've tried to do is, no, you should already be hitting the throttle as you go through that curve like that. Or any turn like that at a, you know, slow maneuvering. And I have practiced this in parking lots. I did the Ride Like a Pro course here locally and just couldn't get the hang of it. So I'm going to keep at it. I also feel like I come at it from an angle rather than, like, probably I should, more of a sharper turn. Like if a car hood was there waiting to turn, I would have probably ran into it. And if there's a car there, I'm even more uncomfortable. Do you guys listen to music while you ride? I love music, different genres, mostly country and bluegrass, old country, not so much the newer stuff. There's some newer I like, but mostly 80s, 90s, and earlier. In addition to country and bluegrass, classic rock, alternative, some jazz. I go through all sorts of tastes. Sometimes I like old Sinatra and Dean Martin. And when I go, I tend to listen on the road sometimes. I don't have it going now, but it's a distraction sometimes. Other times, it actually, I think, makes me better, just to, you know, keep me, turn up the volume, and I don't know if keep me awake is the right word, but, you know, I think it's a help sometimes. Let's see, I'm going to ride, I haven't been down here in a while. Some of you have saw my older videos. I'm not even sure they're online anymore. You've seen me ride down here a few times. The home of Patrick Henry. Anybody know the name? You remember it? Remember it? 1, 2, 3, Scotchtown. If you were reading the signs, you might have seen it. I probably passed one. Said it was this way. Patrick Henry, give me liberty, give me death speech here in Richmond. I know not what path others may take, but as for me, give me liberty or give me death. That's passion right there. Sometimes I wonder, don't we all, what would those guys think to see now the problems people invent for themselves about, I don't know if I want to be called a he, a she, or a they. I'm so confused. Yeah, we got real problems. So, Scotchtown, is that house right over there? That's it right there. There it goes, Scotchtown. Patrick Henry Scotchtown. They do, we haven't done one. I did one a long time ago where they do candlelight tours. Pretty cool. I did that long ago. But I'm going to speak them. You ever try to speak song lyrics? You can sing the songs 100 times in a row, sing along with it. And you try to speak the lyrics, and it's like, what did he say again? All right, here's one. I can light up your smokes. I can laugh at your jokes. You guys know which one that is? Let's see. I'm going to try another one. How about this one? Have you ever been to Richmond in November when the cold Virginia rain is falling down? You know what that one is? How about this one? Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they were born. I have to say, when I speak he's back, I'm not even sure I'm getting the lyrics exactly right. I'm singing songs 100 times. But close enough. How about this song? It's one of my favorites. Within me there's a prison surrounding me alone. As real as any dungeon with its walls of stone. You know which one that is? I don't think I've been on this road before. It's always a gamble. I did this one time out here and ran into a bunch of dogs at a cul-de-sac. And then I ran into, it turned into a gravel road. I saw that motorcycle come from here, so I just assumed it was probably okay. I don't think I've ever been back here. It said no through trucks when I entered, so that means, I guess this goes somewhere where our trucks may have wanted to go. One lane bridge ahead. Yeah, I definitely have not been on this road. I would remember that. That was pretty neat. See if I can turn around here. Embarrassingly, I'm going to do a duck walk back here. Now I get the no through trucks. Boy. All right, let's roll. So one of my viewers turned me on to this song. You may not know this one. Let's try to speak the lyrics to the beginning. Let's see. While walking one day in the country, I saw a gathering crowd. Would you know it just from that part? And as my footsteps took me closer, I could smell the sweet fragrance of flowers. How about that? Does that help? How about this one? I remember I loved this song as a kid, and I think my parents back in the day bought me a little 45 copy of this song. Remember those days? Let's see if I can speak the lyrics as much as I like the songs. Speaking lyrics hard for me. Let's see. sleeping under a table at a roadside park, a man could wake up dead. Sleeping under a table in a roadside park, a man could wake up dead. A lot of pick-me-up songs I'm listening to out here on the road. Should we try another one? Maybe a couple more? See if I can speak this one. I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I taught the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. You know that one? So, how about this one? Good old song. You were the first thing that I thought of when I thought I'd drink you off my mind. Tick tock, tick tock. How about this song? I heard Norah Jones cover this song recently. Man, I wish she would like record it. I heard her doing it live. I wish she would cut it. Her voice does great on the song. But just one lyric, you'll either know the song or not. All I'm taking is your time. You know that song? How about this one? Maybe one or two more. I'm gonna speak this lyrics, see if I can pull this off. To look in the mirror in total surprise at the hair on my shoulders and the age in my eyes. You know that one? How about this one? This is gonna be my last one. I'm lonely, but I can't afford the luxury of having someone I love to come along. How about that one? You know that one? All right. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend.